Hello friends, welcome again to Let's Play Dear Esther. This is part 3, and I'm Sjin. Let's jump in.
From here, this last time, I have understood there is no turning back. The torch is failing along with my resolve. I can hear the singing of the sea creatures from the passages above me, and they are promising the return of the gulls.
I'm alive. Candle? I didn't light that. It can't have been burning long. Someone's here with me. What is that? Where am I? And what the hell is going on this island? Strange shaped stalagmites and stalactites. Another path.
It was as if someone had taken the car and shaken it like a cocktail. The glove compartment had been opened and emptied with the ashtrays and the boot. It made for a crumpled museum, a shattered exhibition.
The drawings of a madman. What is that in the center? Where did these candles come from? Who's here with me? Let's go up. Let's see what we find. Wow. This seems like a dead end. I could jump. Should I jump? I think I should jump. Astonishingly beautiful game. Follow the water. Follow daylight. What's that? Must be a fire in there. That's where it came from, and I fell in. Deeper and deeper into the cave. Climbing, actually. Perhaps we'll find the surface soon. Can we get through there? I have to crouch. There is no crouch button. Does it automatically? These blue mushrooms and lichen. Such a strange thing.
In my final dream, I sat at peace with Jakobsen and watched the moon over the Sandford Junction. Goats grazed on the hard shoulder. The world gone to weed and redemption. He showed me his fever scars, and I mine. Between each shoulder, the nascency of flight.
So many paths to choose from. It's kind of difficult. You don't want to get lost, especially when you move as slow as we do. So let's go and explore a little bit. Let's see if we can find our way out of these caves. See where fate takes us as we try and uncover the mystery of this island and these caves, these drawings. We've seen empty paint cans all over the place, and all manner of strange drawings, strange symbols written on the walls. Isn't that the drawing for a capacitor or something? Let's cross the river. Hope we don't get swept away. We're fighting against the current here. Go up or into the cave. Let's see what's over here before we head to the surface.
I will hold the hand you offered to me from the summit down to this well, into the dark waters where the small flowers creep for the sun. Headlights are reflected in your retinas, moonlit in the shadow of the crematorium chimney.
Whose candles are these? Behold, Damascus. I can't make that last word out. Kinds of numbers and letters written backwards. Damascus. Again, Damascus. Away from being a city. find that out. Let's keep climbing. We've got to get to the surface. I have to escape this cave. And find who's been here. Could it be Donnelly? No. Dive. A waterfall. Could this be our way out? No. I think we're going in. A city. A motorway. What does that say? Services. Royal. Western Supermare. To the southwest, M5. Darkness creeps in. Could this be a way out? This must be it. As the load screen loads, I think we're going to call it there. This has been part 3 of Let's Play Dear Esther. I hope you've enjoyed yourself, and I'll see you again next time.